Hanna's there to pick it up. Now Galagoski held it. He tried to get it across for Sharp. It's picked off. And Chiasov with an angle pass beautifully off the board. Pageau in alone. He scores! Pageau with his second goal of the game, of the period, beats Antiniemi. And just like that, the Senators have re-established a three-goal lead.
Yeah, this is so similar to what happened back in the second period after the Sharp goal, and it felt like momentum was going the other direction again. It's a turnover, this time in the attacking zone. Terrific billiards play to spring Pageau in behind. And he twists in and undresses Niemi. Same spot that Bobby Ryan beat him back in the first period, but it's what the Stars have done with the puck. And to give